Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night.
Good morning, Flying Space Rocks.
Comments, guess what day it is?
What day is it?
National Pizza Day.
Ooh, I love me a good slice of pizza.
You know who likes pizza? Anna.
Does she really?
Yeah, she's in Italy today to give us our rundown.
You know, Eli, you can get pizza from anywhere, not just Italy.
But it's better to get it from the originator, the pizza capital.
Actually, the pizza capital of the world is Old Forge, PA.
Oh.
Weather with Anna!
Good morning, Central. I'm here in front of the Coliseum to bring you your weather news. Today we'll have slightly better weather than yesterday, only slightly. Today will be pretty cool, with temps starting out in the high 30s and warming up to a high of 42. Contrary to this afternoon, this evening we'll have a low of 32 and a chance of rain or a snow shower. Unfortunately, the weather forecast predicts little to no accumulation. Also, the sky will be partly cloudy and the air quality will be excellent. What a beautiful day to grab a plate of pasta and tour Italy. That's all for me today, and today, back to you, anchors.
Wow, Anna. She's just been traveling everywhere with us this week. I hope you don't have any jet lag.
Why would she get jet lag?
Because she's going to all these faraway places. She's gonna get jet lag.
Well, something that's not far away is scheduling.
Yes, now we have some important info for our underclassmen.
For you sophomores, Career Academy applications are due February 18th.
And then those of you interested in CCP, you must attend an informational meeting even if you've already taken a CCP class. The next one is this Thursday, February 10th at Franklin Heights.
Well, if you aren't interested in doing CCP, here's what's going on around the building.
First off, Key Club is selling carnations for only $1. You can pre-order these during your lunch, and then Key Club will deliver them on February 14th, Valentine's Day. How cool is that? There are three colors you can choose from.
Red, which is for your love.
Pink, which is for your secret admirer.
And white, which is for your friend.
All money goes to the March of Dimes. Today is your last day to buy. So support the Key Club and a good cause. Buy a few carnations.
Now, guess what?
What?
It's club time!
During lunch today, plan to participate in mindfulness in the main gym during your lunch period. This is a fantastic way to clear your mind and get ready for the afternoon.
Now, let's talk about today after school. We have...
Photo and Art Club meets today after school in room 241.
The Debate Club meets today in room 187 with Miss Conti.
Plus, if you like trivia, check out the In the Know tonight in room 237 at 3:30.
Also, after school tomorrow, you can get some help with Algebra 1. Check out tutoring tomorrow at 3:30 in room 107.
And then tomorrow morning mindfulness takes place in the library at 7:30. This is a great way to kickstart your morning.
One more club tomorrow morning. Spanish Club meets at 7:20 in room 209. Plus, if you cannot make that morning meeting, Spanish Club also meets after school at 3:30 in room 209.
And finally, after school tomorrow, we have Guitar Club in room 180.
Talking about guitars, well, instruments, the pep band was at the varsity girls basketball game.
That game was a hard-fought game.
I'm sure our sporters Logan and Aaliyah can tell us all about it.
What's going on, Central?
We've got your sport news today.
First up, we have some results news.
Girls basketball fell hard, but unfortunately lost with a 46-56 score.
The boys won against Centennial last night, 56-43.
It was a lucky 13s last night with...
Isaiah Bridges, 13 points.
Marquise Lurie, 13 points.
And Chance Woods, 13 points.
Congratulations, guys.
Now here's what's happening tonight.
Girls Varsity Gymnastics is away at Thomas Worthington competing against multiple schools. They start at 6 p.m.
Girls JV and Varsity will also be away against Newark. JV starts at 6 and Varsity will follow.
And then here's what's happening tomorrow.
Boys Varsity Wrestling is home against Groveport Madison.
Good luck, wrestling.
Also, here's some spring sports news.
First, for our Lady Comet athletes, join morning lifting every Tuesday and Thursday from 6:10 to 7 a.m. In the weight room, breakfast is provided.
In addition, softball lifts every Wednesday in the weight room from 3:30 to 5. Softball will also have open tryouts the week of February 21st from 5:30 to 7:30 in the auxiliary gym, open to all 9th through 12th graders. Come join in on the fun. Please see Coach D. Rabutis, Coach King, or Coach Chrisman with questions.
Next up, we have some soccer news. On Thursday, so tomorrow, soccer will meet for morning lifting from 6:10 to 7 a.m. Here is a look at their group working out.
One, two, three. Being a part of the soccer team over the last 4 years has just helped me grow as a person. I've made a whole bunch of friends, grown physically and mentally, and it's helped me become a leader overall.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Having a bad day, soccer is an outlet to let loose. Made so many memories and friends, but I'm excited to be a leader of the team now.
Tell me who you're loyal to. Looking strong, Lady Comets, and still in soccer news, on Friday from 4:30 to 6:30, soccer players are expected to attend and participate in the Chili Cook-Off. See Coach Williams with questions.
Next, in some baseball news, conditioning is every Monday, Wednesday night from 6 to 7, and on Fridays after school from 3:30 to 4:30 in the Ox Gym. If you have any questions, see Coach Todd in room 252 or 251.
And now in track news, there will be an important meeting for everyone and parents interested in joining the track team on Thursday, February 10th at 6 p.m. So, if you want to know what's happening in the Comet world of track and field, we'll see you then and there. And for those unfamiliar with the sport, there are running, hurdle, throwing, jumping, and relay events. If you have questions, please see Coach Cannon, Coach Collin, or Coach Reardon.
Also, as mentioned in soccer news, we have a chili cook-off this Friday, February 11th. The proceeds will be going towards a new weight room.
Plus, each night this week, our winter sports is having a senior night for our Comet athletes. Here's the schedule.
Last night was girls' basketball senior night. Congratulations to Brielle, Hunter, Georgia, Sophia, and Talasia.
Tomorrow, wrestling has their senior night.
Lastly, Friday, boys' basketball and cheer has their senior night along with the chili cook-off.
Well, Central, take a trip to go cheer on your fellow Comets.
That's all we have for you in the world of sports. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, sporters, and congratulations to our senior lady ballers.
Gosh, I just love basketball.
Do you want to know something fun?
What?
Ben used to play basketball.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Benny the baller.
Well, Ben, speaking of you, what's going on in the world of Month Of?
Good morning, Central. I have some interesting facts for y'all about Black History Month. Did you know that on February 12th, the NAACP will celebrate its 113th anniversary? Spurred by growing racial violence in the early 1900s, and particularly by the 1908 race riots in Springfield, Illinois, a group of African-American leaders joined together to form a new permanent civil rights organization, the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. The day, February 12, 1909, was chosen because it was the centennial anniversary of the birth of Abraham Lincoln. The founders of the NAACP include W.E.B. Du Bois and Ida B. Wells. The NAACP have helped African Americans fight for equality across the turbulent 1900s, and are committed to changing criminal justice, healthcare, education, climate, and the economy. Well, that's all for me. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Ben.
It's so crazy to think that the NAACP has been around for 113 years.
Well, here's something that's only around for 2 weeks.
Good news, plus a lot of fun. Comet Crazies is presenting its very first Bag or Egg. 10 of our bravest crazies have signed up. They'll be collecting donations from you, our wonderful student body, for 2 weeks.
The two crazies who bring in the smallest amounts will be forced to play egg roulette here on the news. So be sure to help out your favorite crazy so they don't end up with egg on their face. Well, Central, that's all we have for you on this hump day.
I hope you have a great day.
So please, Central, walk on the right side of the hallway.
Don't stop on Big Blue.
And pull your pants up.
Let's make this a positive,
happy,
sunny
Wednesday.
Bye.
Don't fall.